We're asked to factor the sum of 30 and 18 using the greatest common factor and the distributive property. Let's begin by determining the prime factorization of 30 and 18 by making prime factor trees. Recall that a prime number only has two factors, one in itself. With 30, let's start with 5 times 6, where 5 is prime. 6 is not. 6 equals 2 times 3. Both 2 and 3 are prime. The prime factorization of 30 is 2 times 3 times 5. For 18, let's start with 2 times 9, where 2 is prime. 9 equals 3 times 3, 3 is prime. The prime factorization of 18 is 2 times 3 times 3. And now to identify the greatest common factor, we circle the prime factors that 30 and 18 have in common. Notice they both contain one factor of 2 in common and one factor of 3 in common. This indicates the greatest common factor of 30 and 18 is 2 times 3, which is 6. And now going back to the sum, using the greatest common factor of 6, let's write 30 as 6 times 5 and 18 as 6 times 3. And now we'll factor out the 6 and factor the sum using the distributive property. Notice if we factor out 6, we're left with the sum of 5 plus 3, indicating 30 plus 18 is equal to 6 times the sum of 5 and 3. Notice if we distribute the 6, we have 6 times 5, which is 30, plus 6 times 3, which is 18. We now have the sum factored using the greatest common factor and the distributive property. I hope you found this helpful.